definitely something creepy that they're trying to portray out there.
A Cape Coral neighborhood is a little creeped out after seeing this along a walking trail. Someone made a red smiley face on the trail underneath the Cape Coral Bridge. The liquid has since dried up, but the questions certainly have not.
Smiley face was found along Bernstorff Road in northeast Cape Coral. NBC2's Gage Golding is there tonight trying to find out who put it there and why.
Oh, wow.
It's as creepy as this part of the Cape gets.
Oh, my God. That is horrible. That is terrible.
The red smiley face in fluid found under this bridge along Bernstorff Road. It popped up overnight. This video filmed just after 11 Monday evening.
It looks like a face that they're trying to make out of blood.
Whatever that liquid is, isn't here anymore, but the remnants are still stained into the concrete. And now the question is, who did this and why?
I don't know what the purpose of that is.
I have no idea, but it looks like blood.
There's no way to tell if it's blood by what's left on the pavement. It could be just about anything else.
Maybe some kind of paint.
Or
like a fruit punch I was throwing on the ground.
And the even bigger question of why? Well, that might be easier to answer.
A lot of kids go down there at night, and they just hang out there.
Cape police say they didn't get any calls about this and aren't sure what it is. But one thing is for sure. This mischievous mess isn't welcome here. So, if this was your doing,
I would tell him grow up.
I'm reporting local tonight in Northwest Cape Coral. Gage Golding, NBC2.